this year's induction ceremony not being held in person, but HBO still broadcasting a special honoring the class of 2020.
It was the undisputed sound of New York.
Notorious B.I.G., the greatest of all time.
Among the new inductees, the Notorious B.I.G., also the Doobie Brothers, Nine Inch Nails, Depeche Mode, and Whitney Houston.
Being a little girl, seeing this goddess thinking, I want to be like that one day.
Her music will live forever, the greatest voice of our time.
You can watch this ceremony starting November 7th on HBO and stream anytime on HBO Max.
We want to talk more about the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame induction. Joining us now is our Miami correspondent, Lorenzo Thomas. So good to see you, Lorenzo. And as someone who works in radio and knows the music industry well, what does it mean that the Hall of Fame is honoring Whitney Houston and Biggie Smalls?
Well, Sonia, it's a big deal. Because we know the Hall of Fame has been criticized in the past for their lack of diversity, right? And, you know, they haven't been inducting enough black artists. So, you know, to have Whitney Houston represent in the R&B world and the Notorious B.I.G. representing hip-hop, it really is a big step in the right direction for the Hall of Fame.
Why do you think the Hall of Fame chose Whitney and Biggie specifically? What would you say their legacies are?
Well, first, Sonia, I would say it's unfortunate that both of them are not with us right now, but there's no way to overstate their legacies. And obviously, Whitney Houston was beloved from the R&B world. She was a winning, platinum-selling legend. Notorious B.I.G. represented the culture and the true fabric of hip-hop, and the communities just loved him. So it makes all the sense in the world for the Hall of Fame to choose both of them. And to add, you know, they both were without a doubt two of the most important artists of their generations.
And Lorenzo, I want to ask you, who else is on your radar maybe for next year's class of inductees?
Sonia, for next year, who's on my radar? Hove. Of course, it has to be Jay-Z. He's got to be inducted. He's a definite for next year. But also on my radar, I would have to say Missy, Mr. Mina Elliott, Eminem, and of course, Lauryn Hill.
Thanks so much, Lorenzo. Always so great talking with you.